Arsenal are in talks with West Ham United over a possible loan deal for Emile Smith Rowe, according to football journalist Fabrizio Romano. The 23-year-old midfielder is a product of Arsenal's academy and wants to stay at the club. However, West Ham are keen to sign him to strengthen their squad in the January transfer window. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.